Ryback teeing off.
Looks like it's Rusev to Swagger to Ryback. This is fun to watch.
Really?
What are you going to do about it? Help me try something.
That's the way the Authority plays their games.
You know, this is payback to the Shield. They mess with every single one of these individuals, and now they got to face the day of reckoning. What goes around comes around.
Oh, spear! And here we go.
Here's the mugging.
Off the spear by Reigns, and Ambrose sends himself over the top rope.
And there's chaos now, and a melee developing outside the ring. Look at Seth Rollins. Seth Rollins taking out everybody.
And oh, man.
The Hounds of Justice trying to rally and regroup.
Hounds of Justice trying to rally.
Hold their yard.
JBL, you said what goes around comes around, and Ryback felt what came around.
They're
still going at it.
Yeah, the Shield trying to hold the ring here.
This Ambrose is unconventional.
They're doing what they can.
So is Bubba Watson. He just won his second ring jacket.
But now this is starting to look like a battle royal.
Yeah, finally.
This is the beatdown I was talking about.
And the numbers game now against the Shield.
See, the Shield loved the numbers game when it's on their side. All of a sudden, it's not on their side. They don't like it so much.
Well, they may not like it, but they're still fighting.
Yeah, but this isn't 3-on-1 or 3-on-2. This is 11-on-3.
So it's better when they had 3-on-1? Wasn't fair either.
Look at Titus O'Neil over there.
That flat-out punishment.
Well, finally, I guess the Authority had big smiles on their faces right now.
Oh, wow.
I better believe Triple H is sitting back there with a big smile on his face. All three Shield members are down.
This team that the Authority put together is not stopping. I didn't think it could get any worse, but this may go from bad to worse.
The band is back together.
Batista bomb. Oh!
The Shield on the receiving end of that for a change. Doesn't feel so good, does it, boys?
Enough is enough, don't you think?
This is difficult to watch. Don't cross the balls.
That's a mission statement.
I mean, this is...
And out RKO! Come on.
It's just like... This way over the line.
Off the behest of Triple H, the CEO of this company. Look at Ambrose,
trying to fight back
to help his brethren out, but
yeah.
Again, there's nothing left. Oh, look at Batista.
I mean,
and Batista,
you know what,
Batista bomb.
I mean, what does this prove? These three, it's like three thugs beating up three guys after 11 men have done the damage.
Yeah, I tell you what it proves. It proves you don't spit in the wind, you don't tug on Superman's cape, and you don't cross Evolution. It's the Shield's fault that these guys are back together.
I think these guys are real proud of themselves.
Watch this.
Oh, man.
Just an awful scene.
Yeah. It's another day at the office for the Authority, I guess.
Believe in Evolution.